Let's hear it one more time for Two Girls! Mo, I've been thinking about all my fears recently, and I've been wondering, what's your biggest fear?
Motorcycles. Why?
Those are dangerous, and I think that fear is shared by Two Boys co-counselor Sam Jackson, because she says that one of her hobbies is occasionally getting run over by motorcycles.
Wow. Ooh. Head counselor Nate Reeder at Texas University of Vermont?
Nate Reeder actually used to be 6'7" tall, but he recently got a height reduction surgery because he hated crouching under every doorway.
Next up, we have Susie Anderson, who is headed to Hamilton College in the fall. Susie actually holds the world record title for the most books read in one Boys and Girls Club lunch period.
Group 2 Boys presents Two Mean Faces of Fear!
Stop.